So we're gonna go in with our thinning shears, and this is the best way I have felt that it's like to take out a cowlick. When you do it, you wanna go scissor over comb, but you wanna take your thinning shears right at the tip of the hair. You don't wanna dig in too deep like this. You wanna stay right at the ends of the hair.